Are you still in despair about the world?
I've never been in despair about the world. I'm enraged.
Enraged, all right.
But I don't think I'm in despair. I can't afford despair. I can't tell my nephew, my niece. You can't tell the children. There's no hope. God knows the handicaps and the hazards that are very, very, very real and tremendous. But if we can get beyond the places where we are now, something very important may happen in the world. I believe that.
I really do believe that we can all become better than we are. I know we can. But the price is enormous, and people are not yet willing to pay.